Hello and welcome to Hybiz News. This is Chaitanya Muddam. All India State Bank of India Inter Circle Basketball Tournament 2021 concluded at the Kotla Vijay Bhaskar Reddy Indoor Stadium, Yusuf Gudda, Hyderabad. After 4 days of intense competitions from 8th to 11th February 2021, a grand valedictory function was held to facilitate players for their exemplary performance and zealous participation at the tournament. The closing ceremony was graced by Sri Om Prakash Mishra, Chief General Manager, Hyderabad Circle, as chief guest for the event. The sports extravaganza saw teams from 13 circles across India participating with great fervor and enthusiasm, bringing to fore their sporting skills with an unimpeccable finesse. The games were well contested and saw the participants giving their best to showcase their talent and experience. The matches played had amply demonstrated as to how team spirit leads to the entire team performing successfully. The final was a treat to watch as the heroic efforts of star performers of national and international repute exhibited their talent, experience and skill. Thank you for watching Hybiz News.